Jimripsu. Hello, doctor, sponsor, sub-by members, and all volunteers that have contributed to this project. We are Cambodian medical students of University of Bodhisattva, and we were also selected by our university to attend the CAP International Student Symposium last year. It was our great honor to be invited by this project and to be involved in giving presentation with sub-by people. That's the origin of how we start our life journey with this project. It is our glory to be here in this event today. So we would love to share you the story of us with Project Sub-by. Thank you.
In September 2014, five medical students of UP were chosen to join CAPT International Student Symposiums, purposely share about healthcare system of Cambodia. And that's how is our stories with Project Sub-by began. We have been offered a warm welcome, but personally, I think we did a very great job for the oral presentations, as well as we did filming some educational clips to screen at Sub-by Clinic in December 2014. I feel those were accomplishments for the project.
I am Tanut, who was also selected by university to join the CAP Symposium in Singapore. Likewise, I attended the Project Sub-by in 2014 as well. During the period of the mission, I share with one another. I gained a lot of experiences, and I also learned the protocol of the clinics and the procedure from Sub-by doctor. Thus, it makes me to get the theory become practical. And that way, it's the best way to unlock my better potentials. I was so delighted that I joined Project Sub-by to translate for Sub-by project.
At first, I never think that this project would be this big at all. But when the time comes, I was astonished by seeing a lot of volunteers, translators, doctors, and also Sub-by members. This project was really enjoyable and knowledgeable. But what best is that? To see the smile on the face of Cambodian folks. And helping others make me feel so blessed. I feel like I want to commit more in this project. Being a translator for the Sub-by project is a big window opportunity for me to see the whole world smile.
Honestly, I registered to join this project because I just want to know the standard workflow of the clinics. But instead, I received so much more than I expected. I get to learn a lot, strengthening my friendship and make friends with people. By helping Sub-by doctor connect with Cambodian, I can feel generosity in me. I truly appreciate their contribution and effort for this project. I really hope Project Sub-by will come every year. And I as well will show my commitment to this project.
A success from last year has brought UP and Project Sub-by to become a partner and a long-term collaboration with each other. In this 2015, we are so pleased that our Cambodian committees are involved in the project and to accommodate Singaporean parties preparing for the big event.
We will assist pioneering publicity, pharmacy, and health education, which will help the work run more smoothly. We confidently believe that the project will consequently improve. Now we humbly display our unforgettable memory with Project Sub-by in 2014. Thank you. It's Sub-by, which means happy.
Bye-bye.